upbeat. And yes, well, let's give us all a round. Hard to talk about him, and it can be hard to play about him, or play his tunes that he taught us and that remind us of him, but it also just brings a lot of joy. So we're going to share a set of tunes now that are from Brittany, France. There are a couple of Breton tunes. The first one is an Andro, and the second one is a Gavotte, and you learn these from thank you.
So we're going to do one of my favorite tunes, and this has always been one of my favorite tunes to play with David as well. It's a great jig called Banish Misfortune. Classic Irish tune. We should mention that if you are interested in Irish music, this is a pretty good time of year to go see it. There are ample opportunities coming up. For instance, on the 26th of this month, if you find yourself in the area of the Franklin Opera House, you would get to see Audrey and Dan performing at the concert up there.
If you'd like to see Jordan play with his magnificent trio, he's going to be playing on the Bank of New Hampshire stage on the 18th. What time?
8 p.m.
8 p.m.
Right down the road.
Very convenient.
And if you'd like to see me play, too bad. I think Dan and I are doing a live stream soon, but we'll keep you posted. Okay. Stay tuned. If you're on Facebook, we post on Facebook about such things. Yeah. No need to applaud for that. It's a lot less put together.
So, Banish Misfortune, and we're going to take this into one of the strangest tunes I've ever come across.
We all happen to know.
Yeah, for some reason we all know this weird, wacky tune. I dare you to try to clap along to this one. So, it's tricky.
that we're going to play for you is a very old Irish tune by Turlough O'Carolan, who was an Irish harp player back way, who knows when, 1600s. I always forget. but he was this great composer. He composed like probably hundreds of tunes, of which we have. We're lucky to have, I think, like 100 or a couple hundred. This is one of his most popular, and it was one of the first tunes that I, and one of the first fingerstyle guitar pieces that I learned from David when I was taking lessons from him. So.
Yeah, so Dan is a music school alumnus, by the way. And so, well, actually, are all of us music school? Did you know? Yeah, we're all music school alumni. Wow. Can't do that. And Audrey and Jordan are also on folk faculty here. So if you like what you see, you could always take some lessons, you know. So just put that out there. It's an option. All right, sorry.
Thank you.
tunes we're going to do is a set that I think we all learned from David yet again, maybe in some capacity. I know I did years ago, actually, before I was in an ensemble with Dan. I was in an ensemble with another group of kids, and I think it was me on fiddle, another girl on mandolin, someone on guitar, somebody on electric guitar, and then we had a saxophone. That's how I remember it. But anyway, the first tune in this set, The Farewell to Aberdeen, I remember David introduced it to us as, this is the boy's lament for his dragon, and we just thought that was the coolest thing ever. So, boy's lament for his dragon, or Farewell to Aberdeen, and Robertson's Reel, and I will forever think of ensemble movies as well.
Thank you.
stage, and I just like was all I could do to keep her collapsing. But it's so wonderful to see you all, and great to be playing these tunes. And I just see the twinkle in David's eye when we play, especially polkas. So thank you all. And we're gonna play. We're gonna sing a song now. Do you wanna talk about this song? Or just, well, okay.
I don't really know what to say about it, except for I remember playing it in the ensemble with David many years ago.
There's a wonderful version of it on David and Susie's, I think it's their most recent album. Did they do one after? I don't remember.
And it's about the Nelson Confidence, right?
It's about the Nelson Confidence, which many of you may be familiar with. Well, I know many of you are familiar with it. I see you. So it's called April with the Flying Bow, and after that we'll go into a tune called Frank's Real.
And I will try and sing this without crying.